this is exactly how I want you to look in a push-up position, or what we call a basic yoga plank. Feet are shoulder width apart, the head's looking straight down, the trunk is nice and stiff or braced. If you can, you're activating the glutes a little bit, not quite as important, and then strong hands that are directly in line with the shoulder and a little wider than shoulder width. That's a push-up plank.